Okay, so we were just playing in the browser and we had a couple of annoyances, and they were, we can't share the success link, and we can't reload the page without an annoying message. The way we work around this issue is by using a redirect. Instead of rendering the result in the post, we send them to another page that says thanks. So remember I drew this picture before of you and the servers making requests, or your browser. We made that first request, the GET request, for the form, and then the server responded with the form HTML. You posted your answer, and then if you submitted something correct, the browser responded with the success message. Now, this seems simple and nice, but as we said, if you respond to a post with content, you've got these two major limitations. The link doesn't share well, and you can't reload the page. Now imagine we weren't doing a contrived example like a like entering dates into text boxes, and instead we were, you know, adding a new blog post to our blog. We'd want to be able to see our blog post once we submit it, but we don't want to every time, you know, we want to be able to link to that blog post, and we want to be able to, you know, reload that page without editing our blog post. Every time you post something to the server's got to do some work. We don't want to have the server to have to do that work of validating our date, you know, every time over and over, just when we want to see our success message. So instead of returning the success HTML, we return a redirect. And this will tell the, we'll send a redirect to go to a different URL, our success page, to which the server will respond with our success HTML. Now, you may think, well, the old way had, you know, only two round trips, you know, get, post, answer. And the new way has a get, a post, and get the success page. So that's three round trips. But if we can avoid both of these issues.